town manager.
The only thing I had to just add just a little bit to the Santa arrival that we had that day. We had a huge turnout. Didn't get a chance to be here. Way more than I think we've ever had before. The streets were lined. It looked like homecoming for a little bit. The snowball fight went off perfectly in front of this building. This building looked great on the inside. Joe and Carol and Lena were here, and this building kind of becomes an information stop-off place. Plus, there's a silent auction, of course, that goes on in here every year that draws people in. And they end up answering questions and serving punch and serving cookies and so forth through the whole thing. And that just was, it was very nice. And it just adds to the, as you said, Don, it really adds to the small town atmosphere to have those kinds of things. Jeanette and I had the pleasure of judging the Halloween parade again. That's another one that is just a ton of fun every year. The pet parade and all those kinds of things are things that big communities just wish they could have. But people put this on and just did a fantastic job. And if there were hitches, and I'm sure there are, every time you have something like that, there's going to be a hitch here or there. The day we pull one off and we sit back and say, gee, we didn't change the thing, everything went perfect.
You know, I'm waiting on that day. It never happens. As hard as we try, there's always something. And then I think part of this one that got complicated when the huge turnout. The weather was beautiful, and that sort of overwhelmed the carriage ride folks and some things like that. But otherwise, it just could not really have been any better. We could only hope that we spent some time with the weather person in here. She was very impressed. The way that it went, and then since we've been doing this, is we've noticed that Pendleton gets mentioned on their weather maps, and where we never used to get, so there's just a ton of benefits from that. Guys came in that night, cleaned everything up, and just really didn't know that there was a bunch of fake snow around, and it just works out really well.
I'd love to clean up space, but I was very impressed. I come here late that night, and it looked great. And I want to commend everybody that worked on that.
I might add that the Pendleton Business Association meets in this very room, and I represent the town in that group. And they realize and recognize every year the flaws and the drawbacks to each year, and try and improve upon that every year. And so, you know, they really want to improve upon their events and make sure that they go off without a hitch, like you said. But the most important thing that I learned out of that those meetings is they expected the town to kind of be a little bit of a ghost town, because we have had buildings go empty. And so they were very concerned whether or not that event was even going to be pulled off and actually be an event. So when it was overwhelming, they were delighted. And IMPA, customer service money, pays for the reception in this room, which is kind of nice.
Very good.
Thank you.
That's really all I've got. There are no questions.
Okay. Any questions or comments for Doug? None. Is there a motion to accept or reject the report?
I make a motion.
Okay, it's been moved by Bob Campbell to accept. Is there a second?
Second.
Seconded by Jeanette. Further discussion? Those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed? And thank you, Doug. Appreciate that.